and an ancient arcane weapon. What were they trying to do with the Iron Heart?
All clear.
Were they trying to close the dimensional wall just like we're trying to do now? I don't have time to think about that right now. We'll begin operations to dig up the Red Sphere and break out the Iron Heart using the arcane weapon.
Descendant, we will check the safety of the weapon thoroughly, so don't worry. Also, deciphering the composition of the Red Sphere was quite beneficial for us. It allowed us to start immediate production of dismantling materials. We are mass-producing them, just in case.
Luna and Reyna are investigating the weapon, so I want you and Kyle to clear out all enemies within the vicinity of the Red Sphere. The RK weapon and the material to destroy the Red Sphere are both ready. As long as we have no troublemakers impeding our operation, there shouldn't be any problems. We should definitely be able to get the Iron Heart first this time.
Alpha appears focused on how to use the Iron Heart. He doesn't seem to be concerned about how it came to be sealed away in the first place. I want to know why the Ancestors concealed the Iron Heart. At the risk of conflict and separation, there must be a good reason.
Hey, what's taking you so long? Hurry up! Let's talk. I can't believe you're taking it easy when we have so little time. We're going to clear the store. I know what you're about to say.
Kyle, rage and revenge eat away other human emotions and limit perspective.
If you're here just to give me useless pearls of wisdom, I prefer you to get lost, guide.
Our goal is to find the Ironheart, Kyle. Your actions may prevent us from achieving this.
Like I said before, I won't do anything to jeopardize the operation. I swear. Data. The Vulcus force is getting bigger.
Oh, That Voltus has the last fuse we need. Hurry! Sent their stronger units to reactivate the generator. I need you to clear the area while I keep checking the spectral digger. Well done. That damn spectral digger isn't going to stop anytime soon. I guess blowing it up is the only way.
Whoa, 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 Kyle. What are you trying to do? Blow everything up? Are you out of your mind? Are you SMO or something? And also, there's something you should know. The cliff...
Stop it! This is just one mission on the way toward achieving our goals for this operation. Terminating transmission.
reinforcements. Excellent work. This place is still swarming with Aemon's underlings. They're machines, so collecting any data will be helpful for the operation. We don't want to destroy the outpost. Stopping. Damn it! It's the bogus reinforcements. Watch out! The enemy sent their stronger units to reactivate the generator. I need you to clear the area while I keep checking the spectral digger. Well done. That damn spectral digger isn't going to stop anytime soon. I guess blowing it up is the only way.
If it's new research, I'm listening. Thank you.